Hello, everyone. My name is Michelle Anderson, and I'm the president of Brooklyn College. And I want to welcome everyone to this celebration. Especially, I want to welcome the candidates for graduation themselves, as well as members of the CUNY Board of Trustees and other distinguished guests, faculty, staff, family, and friends of Brooklyn College. Welcome to the virtual graduation celebration for our 2020 graduates. A graduation in ordinary times is a celebration of perseverance, a celebration of strength in the face of adversity, a celebration of grit. Today, for these graduates, it is so much more so. Like all college graduates, ours today have engaged in extremely hard work in their classes. They've learned more than they thought possible. They have met all the academic challenges that our excellent faculty have sent their way. These students may have faced moments in which they did not know if they would make a grade, complete a course, or be able to stay in school. But they did. They overcame the many obstacles in their lives to continue to focus on their education and complete their degree. What's unique about this class, though, is that it had to do much more in terms of perseverance and grit. The spring semester of 2020 was like no other we have seen, with classes upended midstream and placed on remote location. The staff, students, and faculty at Brooklyn College had to switch on a dime to learn new technology, new modalities, new pedagogy, and a new way of relating to the educational moment. In what should have been their last shining semester on our beautiful tree-lined campus, these graduates instead endured a profound disruption. The COVID-19 pandemic placed extraordinary pressures on families, on society, especially here in Brooklyn. As a result, this has been an unimaginably trying semester for our graduates this year. And as you can see today, regrettably, none of them gets an in-person commencement ceremony at this time. And I'm deeply sorry for that. What's much worse, of course, some of the families of our graduating students have lost jobs or even lost loved ones as a result of the pandemic. And given this context, I know that each one of the Brooklyn College graduates today had to fight for their education and their ability to graduate today. And I want to express pride in their hard work that it took to get here. You know, the Brooklyn College motto is nothing without great effort. This is a motto that seems to have been written for today, this year, this month, this day. Today, we see the results of great determination, of purpose, of great effort across the entire graduating class. And it's a blessing to be able to honor the graduates at this time. I want to say to the graduates themselves, your families are so proud of you. Your friends are proud of you. The faculty and staff at Brooklyn College are so, so proud of you. We are all proud of what you've accomplished in the face of adversity. We have a beautiful program for you here today. It won't be the same as an in-person commencement, but I do hope you enjoy it. We hope to be able to gather again on the Brooklyn College campus to celebrate in person when it is safe to do so. Until then, though, I wish you all the very best. I hope you enjoy the program, and I send great congratulations to the class of 2020.